And news just in, the Election Commission has given a clean chit to BJP's chief ministerial candidate Kiran Bedi in the double entry voter, about a double entry in the voter list. The EC says that Kiran Bedi had applied for deletion of her name from the New Delhi address. Now she has the ID card from her Uday Park residence, which will be valid. Let's get a word from our deputy editor Atir Khan, who's with us on the phone line. Atir, the Election Commission giving Kiran Bedi a clean chit. Of course, we do know that the ICA that was issued to her on her Talkatora address was her official address before she left the police services.
Well, that's right. You see, the AAP had hit back at BJP on the allegations that the leaders have multiple voter cards. On this, a person of Kiran Bedi's caliber would not have two voter cards made intentionally. There was some clerical error that was quite apparent. But now there's a clarification from the Election Commission itself. It says that she had applied for the cancellation, and since she was residing in official residence, she had voting rights from that jurisdiction, Talkatora Road. But now, since she shifted to her personal residence in Uday Park, she becomes a voter there. Clearly, it became a political issue. The AAP had hit back at BJP. Certainly, the chief ministerial candidates would not resort to such petty tactics for electoral gains. Now, the Election Commission has also clarified.
Right, Atir, this is obviously a clerical mistake, and it's not just about Kiran Bedi. There are several voters who find their names figuring in different voters' list.
Well, Delhi High Court has already taken cognizance of this matter, the discrepancies in the voter rolls, and that issue has been taken up. The Election Commission is in the know of this issue, and they are also making amendments, and very soon, before the elections take place, those amendments have been made.
Atir, thanks so much for that update. The Election Commission giving a clean chit to Kiran Bedi after it was reported that she was in possession of two voter ID cards, one from her current residential address, which is Uday Park, and one from her official address, which was 2 Talkatora Lane.